But I think it's the chance through Communities Radio to be able to mix with others, to work and liaise, to share common practice, share common issues and discuss ideas, which we felt is so important. And that's again why we use students, because that gave them an international flavour as opposed to just ourselves.
Interacting with somebody who has different viewpoints, different languages, different cultures, then you learn much more. The key thing for Europe is to build on that diversity and to take it forward, to use it as an engine for change. I think that for me that's the most important thing that's come out of this conference.